their guns to deal with genocide, expatriation? Are their arms to hold the exodus? We have been moved, we have been shipped, we have been parcel posted, first by water, then by air, to be removed, then dumped into the inner city ghettos.
resources and the labor of its people are brought back to the United States to the profit of the big corporations. The United States imposes its own language, a tourist culture of prostitution, big hotels, gambling, military bases, the destruction of agriculture which forces people off the land.